Okay, so you guys are in my DMs wanting me to address a video that was posted, but I already posted my truth. I already shared my story with you. It's the 100% God-given truth, okay? I don't address fake news and I don't address liars. What is there to address? If the video was a lie, why am I gonna respond to those lies? There's no point. So if you wanna know the truth, it's on my channel. And that's it.